great to be back home again. Today's message really stood out to me because it let me know no matter what we go through, no matter what I go through, I have a family in Christ here at the Bridge, a family at home, as well as family abroad, because we're all of one blood, and that's from the blood of Jesus.